Okay, I'm already playing too many sets at the same time, and then I come across this. This is an Ultimate Doom Megalod in the making. And episode 2 is ready for testing, so I'm gonna test it. I think it was advised or asked, requested that this would be tested on continuous, no, pistol start and not continuous and UV I think, but I'm playing the way I always play. I'll just play it on HMP and continuous because that's just how I play. Good so far. Interesting that the Chainsaw Secrets is at the start of E2. Oh my. Okay, there's my health. Okay, there's some health. No need. Shit. I'm not taking those armor bonuses yet, because I'd like first to get the armor, their minimal health before that. Sigil. Kind of looks like a secret, but most likely it isn't. And now they want me to take all the armor bonuses. Okay, I'll take all the armor bonuses. Let's see. That's about it. Side of me biting off my fucking shoulder or something. Oh no. Okay. Very possible to die here in one of these traps with the shotgunners. door first. I wonder if the blue door is... Did something open? No. Got into trouble with them too. I'm with you, Imp. Oh, okay. Let's go back from the teleport. No, let's not yet. Somewhere here. Oh yeah, and there's the plasma gun too. Yellow door. This is probably a way to the plasma gun. About these ambushes, huh? Oh dear, if this is like the original. Nope. Looks like that's about it, unless there's some super secret secrets. Okay, I think that should be everything. fits everything. Nice. I like it.